Ladies and gentlemen, today we are going to talk about the audio control and the zone control. We can control up to 6,000 different zones of music using the Z-Audio. The beautiful thing about the Z-Audio, its ability to play music digitally from a network accessible storage or any server in the network, as well as its ability to have an SD card inserted inside. The system can be connected easily to a public address or to an audio in or TV in. It can have a loop out as well. It has built-in amplifier to connect directly to any type of speakers, either ceiling speaker, wall speaker, garden speakers. This system also can be connected through the bus to the DDBs, so you can see the music directly on the DDB, and it can be connected to the Wi-Fi router and or RSIP and Wi-Fi router, and you can view all your music directly on your iPad, iPhone, iPod, etc. The system can also integrate to different third-party controllers like the Sonos or other type of systems. The Z-Audio also, it has built-in radio, so we can simply connect the antenna to the radio input, and in this case we have radio directly. In case you need to connect the same player to many, many different zones, up to, let's say, six zones, you can use this six cable selector or speaker selector, one input and six outputs. Each one is balanced with right and left. It means 12 outputs, and you can control either manually or using other relay controllers. You can control the attenuation of the volume in your house. Thank you very much.